Here we are back with episode 7. At this point, you kind of know the drill. As we start to come to a close of the playthrough, we'd like to look ahead at some of the ideas of what's to come with my channel here on YouTube. First, as I've stated before, I really want to work on some of the Escape from Tarkov content that I put so much out of on Twitch. Secondly, I'd like to get some of my thoughts out there on streaming, some of my equipment, and how I think Twitch could really succeed in the ways that YouTube has done with searchability, discoverability, etc. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel if you find this entertaining. And remember, I'm just a link in the description away from all your live viewing needs over on Twitch. See what we've got so far. Like more health than you can imagine. Plenty of ammo. We're still gonna rock pistol. Seems like she's dying, so who knows what the hell is up there. Do a little bit of exploring, then we'll start to go kill some shit. See what's up. Gonna be one of two things happening.
I don't got time for this.
Same for this guy over here. Yeah, so it's like we knew. Gotta go ahead and make sure he stays down while we're at it. Anything over there? He's freaking out over that machine. Maybe he's thirsty. Who knows? Can we take anything from Jill? Because that would be ideal, right? If you could, like... Now, could be that Jill gets up and we play her through this area. Definitely use the end of that. Old school Resident Evil. Can't discard anything. Crazy. Or when you discard something, you don't get it back. I mean, it's just like... So maybe with the key that she's got, we can get in there. Seems like there's another box. Side. All right, what's jumping through, and where's it jumping through? See, you hear shit like that. It's just like, huh?
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Clark. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Mystery illness is what they were calling it. Sounds a little too familiar with what's going on these days. Got a lot of heals. Why are we fighting? Those guys. We know that they just get down. What am I talking about? That guy doesn't look like he's ever been hungry. Footsteps. Creepy bear. All right, this is fucked. Outside. We know we need to get outside though. That bitch is back up. Alright. Guess it's bulletproof glass. Guess I'm not getting in there for a while. Well, the footsteps lead that way, which makes me think that I should probably go that way. Can't go this way.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
How about we play this, dumbass? Maybe I need a tape for it. I guess that's why I gotta go this way. Who knows? What the fuck? Still not a fan of that creepy fucking bear. More liquors. These fuckers are ruthless. Like, you're gonna jump out, just fucking do it. These doors, probably? Pounding. Definitely thanks for giving me ammo. Maps never heard anything. Though, to be honest, I've not been confusing, man, because this just looks like a liquor blister here. So we're gonna go ahead and use our assault rifle just in case, because we know this dude's coming. Squishy hit, which makes me think he's getting up. Also squishy hit. They all have squishy heads. I don't like that. Something's coming? Yeah. We know what's coming. ID cards are not to be taken out of the hospital grounds. Personal, they're in the personal lockers. Those are in the courtyard. Can't get. I discarded that key card thinking it had its last use because it said that guy was in the courtyard, but that doesn't seem right. Where's it coming from? Is it gonna come from behind me? That's a save. Ugh, this game. The amount of unbelievable stress. Really? You're gonna send me flying outside? That's not what I was expecting at all. That's gonna make me drop. There's more exploring to do, you fucking asshole game. Okay, don't really know what a tactical grip's gonna give me in terms of advantage to that game. I'm hoping there's a fucking ladder over there. Okay. Well, shit. That sucks. I don't like just getting rid of stuff. Wait a second. Is this where I was at before? No way, right? Oh yeah, that's the door that was locked before. That makes sense. Except for now the liquor's gonna show up because we've been to all the areas that we would have been. When does he show up? The ambient noises, they're killing me. Game save. Dude, just go ahead and jump out. My chest is already not. Take this shit sometimes. I don't. What the fuck? This is the room dude has to be in. Like, he's here somewhere. just a locker room. But obviously there's something in here. Seriously not. Like, just break through the ceiling already, please. That's not a liquor. There are going to be more. Well, shit. Well, I hear more of them. What's up, Itasco? Nah, I cut it myself and it is fucked, bruh. I've cut way too much of my beard off. Awful. Not a fan. Not a fan at all. You doing alright tonight, man? This fucking zombie got me tripping, though. Chest is just pounding. Bro, just break through the fucking door already. Holy shit. Read all these notes and none of them give me any information. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Don't give me that bullshit that that's all that was in the game. Where the fuck did he come from? That bitch wants to get up to you. Fuck. Just in case. Bro. What the fuck? Give him that extra tap just in case. Not cool. Oh my god. You wanna like crouch that? These dudes are coming through a window. I ain't crazy. Or a wall. Well, they fucking heard that. That's the room they're in. Freaky, freaky. I'm gonna go ahead and pop that open. That's what I thought that was. There were fucking two in here, I just know it. Alright, bro. I've had enough of your shit. I know there were two of those motherfuckers. Now you wanna fucking jump over the wall? He's regular over. That was fucking stupid. Fuck. There's obviously something over there. So how the hell do I get to it? Jump that side, but make me fight that thing and then doesn't even like what the fuck. Fucking asshole game, already got my heart pounding. You don't even want to let me finish killing the thing? Rude. But I wasn't wrong. I knew there were fucking two. That's the only option is to go around. Fuckers, man. See, like right below where I'm at, so I need to go down to. Wow. Oh. The other one was the Green Arrow I couldn't pick up before, huh?
Yeah.
I remember now. Oh, no. I gotta go back down. Go back down and, play the audio. Bro, just fight it off, you little bitch. Please stay dead, fatty. Damn near out of ammo.
Crazy.
It's gotta be a Jill thing. Has to be. Lots of grenades. Nine. Clockwise. Three, counterclockwise. Be nice if the game gave you some kind of indication as to what it's preparing you for. Or maybe I was supposed to come through here first with all these fucking things I was gonna fight. Seems like I... I'm supposed to go back and help Jill, but... Nine clockwise, three counterclockwise. Scared me and it's dead. Who's that? Over here? Oh, that was about to be. It was. Yeah, we'll use flashbangs first. Safety. Weird. Oh. I don't think they know how magazines work. Still gotta do the switch. And it would have helped against that guy. All his buddies. But we're chill for now. definitely made a lot of changes to the... He wasn't there before. Oh, yeah, he was. I killed him. But nothing. So I guess we've got to... If I understand correctly... Go in here.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan changing wick.
Don't really care about the argument. Seems like it was the whatever is going to get Jill back up on her feet. Is he dead? Or is he not dead?
Bard.
Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Yeah, there's a computer. Ladies for him. Crazy. Seems like these guys were pretty gross together.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed.
Getting rid of the entire city?
No, I'm not a fool.
Letting everybody die.
I know they don't want me to...
God, Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway.
Just randomly unlocks.
Is it here?
He's not even remotely suspicious.
Alright, Joe. Hang tight.
I'm have a feeling it's gonna be hell trying to get back to Jewel.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
He's not wrong. Extra magazine definitely helped, but wait, isn't this where I came in? Nope. What was I missing again? Because I don't want to lose out on that. A broken wall spot right around the edge of a corner. Got it. So, well, I wasn't intending going back up. It seems like I want to find that whenever it happens. So, it's right around the edge of a corner. So it's not either one of those, so it's on that side. Somewhere. So we'll see. It's over on that, but how the fuck do I get over there?
Not this way.
Obviously not that way, dumbass, but seems I could get outside somewhere. If that's a Jill only. Is there like a way all the way around? How about, like, really? You let it bite you? Somewhere I haven't been yet.
gonna be okay, Joe.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Let me sit tight. I got this.